Alrighty. I'm just gonna keep on going because it's good. Matt got ice cream.
Yeah, I know. Last time I was eating an orange. This time,
Judge him.
whatever. I've gained some weight. I don't even care.
Okay. Wow, you just went there, didn't you? You just went straight there.
Beat the combination to it.
But where's my focus?
Oh,
I'll
convenient.
be.
Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Wait.
I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus the villain took off the killer. I'm picking up
How's
some
the
kind
color?
of signal.
Very well done. Very well blended and all the future tech and stuff.
Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Lenora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
That the Illuminati.
That was
the Illuminati made this game.
With the rest of my things.
Oh. There's my equipment with
Great.
Everything else I own.
Where should we leave the prisoner stuff? Oh, in a pile right here on the floor. She'll never find it there.
Bow. Intruder detected. Self-destruction sequence initiated.
You just settle down. Settle down.
I'm over here.
Settle.
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
So there's places where like a shitload of people have these.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, shut the door.
Oh.
Who says I'm like other Nora? Saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identity scan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
That's your mom.
Where's this from?
That's your mom.
Calling it?
Yep.
Alright. Oh.
Are you my
Hold mom? It! That is gonna be some big reveal. Nope!
It's just like, bam, right here!
There's like everything else we found.
Just because I look like you.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
Like
you must follow!
She looked like a distressed
woman.
Where I was born? Great.
Back to present day.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Probably not. It's probably easier if you explain it. Because if you show me, I'm just going to have a lot more questions. And I've already got a lot of questions that you're not answering.
Damn it.
Why did you bring me here?
It seems
no, the little particles.
And to die near one's mother was sacred.
Yeah. It's supposed to be dust or something?
Yeah.
Mountain jizz. You almost spat out your water.
All over your stuff.
Please, just follow me.
I'm just gonna have to sit over here now. Yeah, this is a great game!
Oh, jeez. It said follow Teresa, and then I was watching the next line, and I thought it said kill Teresa as well. Jeez, okay.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
Ooh. He said we're half machine.
What are you talking about?
Come.
No! What the fuck is going on? Am I the Terminator?
Now you have to go back and save Sarah Connors. John Connors.
Sarah Connors.
Fuck!
Plurals. No, that's what you said. And gave birth to you. It came out of that?
Anyway, yeah.
The Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
Convenient. So we're screwed.
My hope is... everything.
My hope is that this is the only option we have and it works.
We
found you.
We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
We were like, let's just throw her to the wolves.
Just lying there?
Yes.
She's like, I don't believe that.
You mean I came?
That's like horseshit to me.
You're totally fucking.
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others...
others are like, burn her! She's a witch!
Witches!
Power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it.
We're gonna go in the vagina.
Mother?
The mountain. We're going to enter the womb of the mountain.
Oh, I get it. So yeah. So her mother gave birth to her, then her mother brought her into here.
No, like the mountain gave birth.
The goddess.
No.
Yeah, they said that.
No, that's what the tribesfolk think. She's like, no, my mom's on the other side of the door. She gave birth to me, and then they just put me out here when no one was looking. Yeah, that's what she was saying. Like, I get it. Like that's what they were leading at. And then Aloy's just like, no. That's retarded. No. Please.
Not deny us, we're Aloy!
Conquer of worlds!
Oh, Aloy!
So I'm assuming. Okay, I'm still trying to guess Aloy, it, but I'm assuming.
All mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
That our main mission of this game is to figure out how to get in the map.
It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
I did hear that some kind of corruption is a thing.
You said you've had visions of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
I'm a one-man killing machine.
We have a machine.
Please.
Guys, like... oh, really? Yeah, come on.
This is a video game. I am a goddess among men.
He lives in Meridian.
With so fucking super tech.
Bitch and brace.
Like, if this whole game didn't have this little device, I'd still be a badass.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Follow.
You said the tribe is on the border.
You missed!
After the massacre at the Proving,
there you go.
A great war
it just shatters!
It just blows
instantly.
Up!
I kind of like it. Because then it doesn't really make you like... you. Provided it follows its own rules. And those rules can be broken if the player is dumb and doesn't recognize them, right? But if the idea is that you just can't kill NPCs that are not meant to be killed, right? Period. That way, you don't necessarily have to guess for everyone, but you'll probably still shoot him in the head anyways. Jack.
The only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
I like you. You're my kind of religious person.
What's your plan?
I'm just thinking this.
You're not the kind of person who's like, God will take care of all the problems if I just sit here.
To follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other high matriarchs.
You trying to block my path, sir?
Let me do the talk.
Oh, no. All right, we just teleported in front of him.
Yes, I showed her.
What's she gonna do about it?
The goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. How is she to do that?
Doubtful.
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
And kick some machine ass.
The goddess spoke. It must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking and may she never be seen again.
That's right.
Aloy.
Her headpiece, the one on the right, has like that typical satanic tribe.
Horn?
You know, like goat skull. But it's made of like machine parts. That's cool.
May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
Yeah, see?
Oh, yeah.
Totally. It's got, it's got the style to it. What did she just do?
Does she
just like wave her hand?
Does she not do that motion? Is that on a daily basis? Like what? There was a fly. I had to get.
There was a fly. Oh, I'm happy that we've only been recording for 11 minutes because I feel like we really just finished the tutorial at this point, and it's gonna get real from here on out, or it's gonna get boring. I don't think it's gonna get boring. Everything I've heard about it, it's not gonna get boring.
No,
but certain games might have a really good opening and then get boring middle part.
Orders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done.
Man, this is going to be a long series.
I can't wait.
So long. Oh, other seekers.
Have there been other seekers?
There have.
But like Arbiters, the Halo series.
Set out are never heard from again.
Yeah, they're sent out on impossible missions.
No.
Maze run.
Yeah.
Not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
A lot.
This is not the time, Aloy.
Of course. Of course.
Perhaps another
day. It's raining. Why would we do it with? The killers?
You sent the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace.
Let's go talk to Varl.
He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I'm watching specifically, and sometimes the lip sync looks perfect, and sometimes it looks just way off. I have to keep watching. Alright, what's next?
I should be on my way.
Fuck Ross, who cares?
Yeah.
He's dead.
Yeah, we've accepted
we knew that.
We've
accepted must go to the gates of
he's
the
just gonna
Embrace.
Say we haven't found him.
Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will.
Yeah, I don't believe you. Well, I guess you're gonna die then. Sorry.
For all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch you.
Nora Boy. Faithful. We will soon begin.
Man, this would have been also a great point to end the other episode, the last episode, too.
Well, see you next time.
Yeah, 10 minutes later, 14 minutes later. Outcast girl, she's so graceful. She survived her wound. Woo! Woo!
Many lives, the tribe is lucky to have it.
I just landed on that person. Oh, hey, will you pour some of that in here? Aw. It's okay, my drink's fine.
I need to keep my kit dry.
Glad you cared.
I would, but there's none left.
Yeah, I know. That's why I got orange juice sitting out, but... Woo! 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 Oh, hey. I'm in midair right now, just floating. You know those GIFs? Where you've got, like the Fallout series where you can really kind of change your character's look. Fallout 4 has the wife and the husband. Like, how are you doing today? I'm just gonna freshen up a little bit. And then the GIF shows her going like, what the fuck? As his face like randomly changes all over. So I'm currently frozen in midair in the menus. So I can imagine other people being like, whoa. Hello? I have five skill points.
Holy cow.
Strike from above.
Hunter's
reflex. I have to get this. Because all I'm going to do is start bunny hopping and it'll be slow motion bow and arrow fights.
Please no.
It's so good.
Oh my god.
Move faster while wielding a heavy weapon. I mean, I don't really care too much about that. Use ranged weapons while balanced on ropes.
Ooh, yeah.
Does it matter though? Like, how often am I going to be on ropes?
Okay.
I mean, not that we won't get it, just. That's an execute.
What about the.
We definitely want that. Okay.
Jaden might die here soon.
Doubles the capacity of the medicine pouch.
I might have to learn to play this game by myself.
Do we want to double the capacity of our medicine pouch?
Yes. We are getting lots of it.
So, light spear attacks have increased knockoff our opponents.
I haven't really done a lot. More both.
I wonder how stealthy you get, because I kind of feel like it'd be interesting to get so stealthy, but still be like a really aggressive character.
Mm-hmm.
But it would kind of depend on how stealthy you can be. She looks like she just dropped really close to that. Let's do it. Why not? You may as well just get like every bottom tier, and then generally it's the top tier ones that you're like, oh man, fast reload, triple shot, and then other stuff. Talk to Resh, the new war chief.
Aloy! Aloy!
Teb?
Okay.
Whoa! What's
up, Ted?
You're alive.
Wasn't there a guard there? I'm gonna have to watch that video. I'm pretty sure a guard was there and then just blinked out of existence.
Talk to Teb. I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now.
Oh, this caramel corn.
I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you.
Person.
I'm honored.
You're like, well, I guess he's only like 10 years old, and I'm 20-ish, I would assume.
You're like, because I think we're...
I'm just taking a standard. Let's say we were 8 when we healed him.
Yeah, then
10 years
18.
Later, we're 18.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, but yeah.
18, 26, yeah. Maybe? We're judging
18,
this too hard. 26? All
right. What?
Like, he might be like, he's like 8 years older than us. He was older than us. Okay.
Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The gate.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
Yeah,
no.
That's why I'm going.
I can only assume there's puppy dogs and bunny rabbits out there.
He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Okay, goodbye.
I should be on my
way. Thanks,
window.
Bye.
May all mother go with...
Probably could have gotten...
Ha! Another subtitle. Said may all mother go with you.
Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal that corrupts
thanks
every
for that,
machine it touches.
Where Whee! Did it come from?
No, you gotta talk to that guy.
Hear your children's voices raised in this hymn. Hear our prayer.
Stop it, but the demon was too fast.
I need the gate opened.
No.
Since when is any outcast's need
in my
concern?
I'm a little pouty bitch, apparently.
Since I was made a seeker.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker?
Yeah.
Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane?
Was going out of frame, not into frame.
Fuck you!
But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain?
You jealous, bro?
No wonder a
you jealous?
Upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
You're a nobody.
If you think Tirsa and Jezza are traitors, why don't you head up the mountain and say that to their faces? Or do you only talk big when your superiors aren't around?
Oh, air horn!
So do as you're told and open the gate.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
Yeah, and then I can go bully other people around. Because I'm a big old bully.
What was that?
Be big. Oh shit! The demon?
Sound the alarm!
That's that shit looks like Edge of Tomorrow. Did you ever see that movie? Tom Cruise? No, he's turning them crazy. Corruption. Yeah. Did you ever see that movie, Tom Cruise, Edge of Tomorrow? There's a couple specific movies that I feel like I've seen that from, but that design looks really cool.
Brace yourself!
Good lord. Oh.
That is a thick door.
What have you brought on us now?
Thick robot.
Curse.
Ha! Zing!
You should just scan that thing so you figure out where its weak points are.
Guys.
A demon! Oh, mother, give us strength!
Somebody save me!
Gotta get in position.
Oh, come on, can I not?
Here it comes.
Attack!
Dude, it's even not like easy.
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
No!
Weakness! Weakness! Ah!
Shoot the glowy thing.
Whoa, thank you.
Get help.
Oh! Ooh,
every corner!
That's crazy! Nice. That's not doing any damage whatsoever to me.
No.
Rock! Wait, it says it's weakness, fire air. That's bullshit. It dealt literally no damage to it. Okay, I still got some potion.
Maybe it just has a lot of potion. This is possible.
And I'm assuming that maybe like I can build fire arrows as I go, but I don't got no medicine. I'm burning.
Stop and roll!
Crafting. Craft some potions. Health potions. Craft health potions.
We are in the middle of a fight, and you're gonna take out your beakers and start boiling potions?
Yeah, what? Get over it. Oh, thank you. Got it off. Okay. Damn it!
This is great.
What is it even doing? I'm so screwed! There's no way I'm gonna get this.
Yo, I'm gonna search this!
I'm trying to find some healing items, okay?
Rock!
Shit, I don't have any meat! Daddy, no! I'm so dead!
Oh, you're so dead.
I'm so dead.
Oh, you're healing.
Oh, hey, a box! It's shooting at me. I'm on fire.
Jaden, you're in charge of the gameplay. Come on.
You're being a dick to the guy. Maybe he would be helping us more. Well. Shit.
Ready yourself.
Oh, it's okay. We're back to where we started.
Yeah, it's a curse, not a problem.
A demon.
I think
won't be long.
Yeah, well. Here it comes. Whoa. Oh, whoa, game. Don't be so blissful.
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
They're fucking crazy, man! Okay, so we're only gonna use fire arrows for now. Jeez! No! Daddy, no! Also moves so fast. Very hard to hit. Combat. This feels like a Shadow of Mordor style, not in terms of like gameplay, but just like it was one of those ones where I didn't. It was so much more smooth than I thought it would be. Oh, right in the butt. Let me just take all those materials real quick. Man, does it? Oh, that destructibility is cool. Some of the physics are weird in this one, but it's still great destructibility. Yeah, and then I walked into rock. That didn't even hit me!
A rock exploded behind you.
Yeah, so I got hit with like a few specks of rock. What even hit me there?
I don't know. It's balance issues, you deserved it. Ooh, good jump. That looks so cool.
Slow mo.
Fuck, that was so cool. Keep it going, boy.
Oh, no. No. Oh, jeez. I was feeling confident for a moment. I was like, this fight could go my way. Now I'm just getting my ass whipped again. I jump. Oh, dude, that slow motion ability is just too good. Whoop. Every time I jump. And then I get hit with a rocket. Can I still craft? I can't, sweet. Okay, so I still have all the ingredients I had prior.
Crafting! Mid jump!
Frozen in midair?
They're just like, what the fuck? I can't move!
I was testing.
That did 77 damage.
That missed.
You're all out of potions.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's such a hot hit.
Oh!
Oh my god, you're so close!
Die! No!
No, he does it!
I am desperate. He's dead. Kill that bitch.
No way!
The demon is dead!
Hey, boy!
I'm gonna loot his dead body!
Other machines. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How?
Oh, this is where we can start corrupting them.
Writing this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire.
It is Neil.
I just need to test it.
Easy.
Oh, we're only 30 minutes. We got like 15 more minutes, man.
How did you do that?
Whoa, hey, you got really close, really fast.
Space
from the carcass.
Well, the guts from
Leia
the carcass.
Controls other machines. I think I figured it out, but I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders.
We're definitely still in the tutorial of this game.
I don't think so.
No,
exactly.
Because I know there's a few features that are like really key to this game. That you actually need that item for, and the fact that we just got it means we need to be taught how to use it. Then we need to go find those key items to the game.
No matter what Resh says.
It's not like a really long tutorial. It's just like feeding you new piece of information at a time. My thoughts go with you. But you could argue that the tutorial is anything up until the point where you literally have everything, and then you're now put up against the world. Loot the bodies!
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not dying anytime
soon. Need some fresh meat.
Healing off the plants, right? Is it?
Oh.
Medicinal. Look. Yeah, medicinal. Unlocked overrides on a lot of stuff.
The Watcher, the Rider, the Destructor. Watcher, the.
I need to find the machine and see what this device can do.
I don't really care. Alright.
From! It's her sister, Alara!
Two skill points. Right from above, further reduces your visibility to enemies when crouching. Bits deal more damage. Does your bow on the weakness count as a critical hit? Ooh, new one. Combat override increases. May as well. Yeah. To unlock.
Your next one.
Yeah, it's a side quest.
Oh, maybe. It's to get vision. I bet you have to climb up there to get vision.
I know. I've not done this, but it's possible that this specific one.
I think it's like Assassin's.
Bomb, can you hear me? Persons.
Yeah, it's a side quest.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving.
Oh, hey.
Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
Like, we can say it and do it.
Your brother's.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
Good for him!
Spirits yes. made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
I'll go look for your brother.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
Are we gonna go look for the brother?
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be.
Later. Deuce. Sorry that it had to go down like this.
Diggity deuce.
Sorry.
Do you ride the dragon?
Oh, that did damage me.
That's
a good one, man. Oh, a lot of damage.
All right, that's cool. That's cool.
Sure, whatever.
Find some drink
on the way. Speaking of, maybe that felt like a lot of blur. Corruption. I was like, I'm dead. Empire.
Nice one. Oh, now you're on fire.
Or that way.
Get
oceans.
Oh,
Wildlife kill. Right away. Nom 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 nom. I can eat this. Eating the plants as I go.
We do need a new.
There we go. I punch. Gobble gobble! Shit, I lost track of it. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is.
He's trying to like taunt us.
Man, it sucks to be you.
Got him anyways.
Button in her face.
Calcium. Maybe get some calcium out of that.
Bunny! Yeah, here we go. Move forward. Right in the pooper!
Hey, you better kill him. You're having a really hard time if you don't.
Okay, now.
Striders. I can test the override device on them.
And sprinted and hit square to crouch. Slides.
Oh, we're trying to take.
I'm a ninja, baby.
Okay, triangle, here it goes.
Hold it.
Come on, come on.
Come to Papa!
It worked.
Tapping action will increase speed. Attaboy. Tapping circle will slow.
More like
that's
it.
Cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ride.
Got that horse.
The Strider is
fast. Use the mouse melee weapon. Oh, nice. Hit for me. Punch people to face.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines.
That's.
Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
I've come back, master of a species.
Watch yourselves. Bring it closer. Closer.
Nice.
Got it.
Baller.
What up, Dan?
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled. And our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's
job?
I
will be your war chief.
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Any day now, we're just awkwardly standing here looking at his dreamy face.
The proving.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
And I spoke
everybody
to
knows it.
You said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry.
I watched her get mowed down by machine gun fire. Nothing I could do.
We might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Our best friends. We knew her for like
she died saving
4 hours.
Best friend.
There is no better death.
I should be on my way.
Aloy. Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona?
Any chance
the tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
For reminding me.
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
Calm down there, bro.
I'll see what I can do.
Get a little bit excited. Oh, your mount, select the mount tool. Come here, buddy. Onward, my valiant steed.
Hi, my valiant steed.
All right, this will be a good place to end it.
We're going out on an adventure.
Dominated our first robot.
Yeah, really did.
There's only a lot more to overcome. So thanks everyone for watching. I hope you're enjoying this as much as we are, because this is phenomenal. I don't know how many of the side missions we'll do.
We'll do them when they sound fun.
Yeah, that's fair enough. So peace out.
Later.